Age of Stone is a site-specific piece here at Pyramid Hill. It was commissioned by founder Harry T. Wilkes for this spot on this hill. The large granite pieces each have an individual name, but as an entity are titled Age of Stone. The artist, John Isherwood, says that the stones are a contemporary take on Stonehenge, but they're not ordered, more of a haphazard grouping that has evolved over time.